through sickness in all its forms is a fruit of sin. That is why Jesus has come, in order to free us from the darkness of illnesses. And so these miracles of healing are proclamations to us that He has come in order to do away with that fruit of sin. And so in our life as redeemed by Jesus, we know that we can overcome the evil that sickness may bring to our life. And so we have the sacrament of the anointing of the sick. Jesus instituted and left us 7 sacraments as the way by which He continues to be present among us and carry out His saving act. So our life of faith should be centered on the sacraments. And one of the sacraments is the sacrament of the healing of the sick, the anointing of the sick.